Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing, I'm actually going to be showing you my fingerlings. First, we have this fingerling playground, which I got at Target. So, the first ever fingerlings I got, well, they're not actually fingerlings, they're called Happy Monkeys, because that's like when fingerlings were just gone. Well, not really gone, but like, couldn't find them anywhere. I got these for Christmas. And they're two. They are from the mall. They're called Happy Monkeys. I named this one Bluebell and I named this one Snowy because, I don't know, just made up names and they're so cute. So I'm just gonna put these over there. And then when I went to, my mom's house, she got me this and that came into the mail and it's a Happy Monkey. And I named it Pink Snow because it has pink and Snow is white. So that's that one. And then when I got my first fingerlings at my aunt's house. So I got this one. Its name is Zoe. And it's so cute because it's my favorite color, blue. It's like light blue or something. Yeah, and it's so cute. And then I got my first ever sparkly fingerling. Its name is Sugar. And how to know that they're real fingerlings is they have like a symbol like on their side. So these have like swirly symbols. And this one's like glittery. So I like that one. And then this one came with the playground. Its name is Liv, and it's so cute, and it's purple with pink hair, and it has the symbol on the side. And today I got the newest ones. I got this one. This one's name is Candy. I think these should go together. Candy and Sugar. Get it? And this one has the symbol too, and it has like blue, and it has that, and it's so cute. And then I got a unicorn. My only unicorn one, and its name is Gemma. Now it's funny because my cousin's name is Gemma, and she has a channel too with her sister. It was like Gemma and Lila Playtime, I think. So yeah, my unicorn Gemma. It's so cute. It has like a fluffy tail and hair right here, and it has a horn. So yeah, newest ones. These should definitely go together. Candy and Sugar definitely go together. So I'm gonna, Bye guys, hope you enjoyed this video on my fingerlings. The total is 8 fingerlings, so yeah, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the playground. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed.